Video here is from Mr. Evans. We'll try to get a little bit more here. Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel, the Big Dip, one of the seven wonders of the world, right here, Surrey House, to bring it to you. It's a treat for me, also, guys. A treat for me, also.
That's the way the golden rule works.
Wait a minute. That's not the golden rule.
That's like do unto others as you would do unto yourself. Okay, you're right. You got me on that. 6:37. It's Eric Warden here on a Friday. Friday? Thank God it's Friday. And I'm also very thankful today. 29th of January, 1939. What the heck? What happened way back then? John Thomas Warden came into the fabulous world. John Thomas Warden, the man that I followed, great big footsteps, innovator, FM radio pioneer, put an FM radio station on the air in 1970. I don't know if you realize it, FM radio didn't really start anywhere until 1969. How did a lumber town in Oregon end up with an FM stereo radio station in 1970? Visionary, John Thomas Warden. Happy birthday, Dad. Miss you. Let's get a check on the inbound commute. Dark out there right now because the sun hasn't come up yet, but the moon will virtually light your way.
And another look at traffic this morning. Got a high wind advisory at the Coleman Bridge and the HRBT steady both directions there. No issues northbound or southbound of the Monitor Merrimack. No delays at the JRB this morning. Moderate to heavy at the high-rise bridge. Heavy at the downtown tunnel both directions due to an earlier...